really large extended family. Maybe it's a southern thing. But we went to Pigeon Forge. Has anybody been to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee?
Dolly!
That's right, in NASCAR. I got to ride a four-wheeler. It was really fun. Southern folk are fun people. I'm reminded of like how friendly southern people are when I go to New York City, and I'm like, this is gonna be great, I love New York City, which I do. But after about a day and a half of driving around town, I just feel like, pull my hair out. But you can talk to anybody. In Greenville, where I live, like, people like to know your story. New York, people are like, pay me your $14 for a pack of cigarettes and move on. Anyway, I love New York, though. Like I said, always have a good time there. I like life. It's fun traveling in a car. But I like you Ohio folk most of all! This is called the Banana Song. Everybody. We just